And IPD has made an arrest in a shooting from yesterday afternoon. That happened in the 2900 block of Dr. Andrew J. Brown Avenue, right next to Douglas Golf Course. Police arrived there to find one victim shot in stable condition. Just after midnight, police announced the arrest of 31-year-old Shirley Jones on a preliminary charge of battery with a deadly weapon. We'll continue to follow this investigation as it moves forward.